Hi everyone, this is Dr. Girija, Senior Dental Surgeon, Partha Dental Skin and Hair Clinic, Dasalli Branch, Bangalore. Today I am going to talk about crowns and bridges. Why do we recommend crowns? We recommend crowns in teeth which are aesthetically not pleasing and which the shape and the size of the teeth is not proportionate with the shape and size of the face. And we do recommend in weak teeth. Why the teeth will become weak? When the teeth has a large filling, then in that teeth we recommend crowns. And root canal treated teeth, that also we recommend. In that also we recommend crowns. And if there is cracked tooth, that is called as cracked tooth syndrome, when the person bites on anything hard like unpopped kernels of the popcorn and on guava seeds like that, if they have bitten on the hard substance and the crack has occurred on the tooth, natural tooth, then if the patient's symptoms are only sensitivity, then we do recommend that person to go for crowns. Why do we recommend crowns? Because the crowns are aesthetically pleasing also, and they have good strength. They take the occlusal forces on them and they help the teeth to be intact underneath that, which is weaker in strength. And if the person is having fluoride stains, too much fluoride stains, then also we recommend them to go for crowns. And if the person is having irregular teeth and if they don't want to go for orthodontic treatment, then we suggest them to go for smile designing. Even in size and shape also, if there are irregularities, then we do recommend them to go for smile designing, where we create a beautiful smile so that it will be aesthetically and functionally very good. There are many types of crowns. One is metal crown and the other one is PFN crown. Third one is zirconia crowns and fourth one is ceramic crowns. Metalwork crowns we do recommend in last posterior teeth, that is in second and third molars. If the interocclusal distance between the upper and lower teeth is very minimum, then we do recommend them to go for metal crowns. Then the next one is PFM crowns, porcelain fused to metal. They will be like this. Inside it will be metal and outside it will be white in color. They are good in strength. We suggest them usually for posterior teeth, that is first molars, and even for second molars also. But the problem with the PFM crown is the hue of the metal will be seen outside. So we do not recommend them in the anterior teeth. In the anterior teeth, we recommend to them the patients to go for zirconia crowns. These are the zirconia crowns. They will be white inside and outside also they will be white. These zirconia crowns are aesthetically and functionally very superior. And if there is any attrition on the lower teeth and they want replacement, then we recommend to go for ceramic crowns, because they are very superior in aesthetics and even in the functions. These are the types of crowns. How do we do this crowns? When the teeth is weak, that is root canal treated or any cracked tooth syndrome, we minimize the shape. The shape will be in the similar miniature of the natural teeth. Then we do take the impression of what we have done. Then we send it to the lab. There the lab persons will build the crown and they will send it back to us. Here in the clinic, we cement the crown in the for the root canal or the tooth which we have recommended to go for crowns. Nowadays in COVID, we do follow all the COVID standard protocols. Like when we take the impression, we do spray disinfectants and we do pour the cast. Then after that, we send the cast to the lab person where he will disinfect the cast and prepare the crown. This lab will take 3 to 4 days maximum to build a fabricated crown. Now coming to the bridge part, we recommend bridges for the missing teeth, where we take support of the front and back teeth and build a bridge. Bridges we do recommend in the places where the bone resorption is too much and implants can't be placed. In that situation, we recommend bridges. And in the upper posteriors where the sinus lining is too low, then we do recommend them to go for bridges. And if there are any financial construction and if they don't want implants, then we do suggest to go for bridges, yeah, that is fixed partial dentures. I hope so. These were the informations about the crowns and bridges. They were very informative. I hope so. If you have any suggestions or any confusions, then you can contact us. Our Patha Dental Dasarade branch is at 8 Mile Junction, besides Adishwar Showroom, above Axis Bank in first floor. Thank you.